that shit crank.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. It's your girl, Life with Chrissy, and I got
Amina.
Okay, y'all. Y'all seen that title? Y'all seen that thumbnail? We are on our way downtown. We're finna do a vloggy vlog. We finna go to the Womanish Museum in Shake Shack. So we are currently in the car. Look at us. Oh, so cute. We currently in the car, y'all. We finna go down there. I'm finna get a bite to eat because we hungry. And then we finna go down there. Go to Womanish Museum. But all right, y'all. See you. Okay, you two. So we are currently downtown. We are on our way. Oh shit. We on our way to the Womanish Museum. Right now, we are running late, but it's okay.
Fashionably late is what we're running.
Let's show the fit, sis. One, two.
See the bougie bag.
Bougie bag. Yes, ma'am. Okay, y'all ready? Hold on, y'all. We gotta run. Oh, I mean, we gotta. That's cute. Oh. Okay, y'all. So, we like probably like 5 minutes away from the place or whatever. And yeah, but let me show y'all the little one too, real quick. Ooh, with the shoe. Oh, baby, your girl cannot run. But I know. All right, y'all, I'm gonna hit y'all when we get in the Womanish Museum and we'll talk back with y'all. We are finally at the Womanish Museum. We made it in. It's super duper cute. Let me show y'all some. This like little booth they got. So we finna go upstairs and see something else. y'all. So the Womanish Museum, we finally out of there. It was so nice. It was so pretty. Y'all see that footage that I got for y'all. So right now we finna do a little shopping. Not too much, and then we gonna go to the Shake Shack. So I'm gonna chop back up when we back to when we off the street.
Basically. Hey y'all.
There go Mina.
Hey. Hey y'all, so Mina here. We are at Shake Shack.
Yes, we
haven't ordered yet because they take it forever, but
yes,
we are about to order our food. Let's just get y'all a peek. So it's kind of like vintage in here. Here's Life with Chrissy. So y'all, we have to order our food. We'll show y'all.
Okay, you guys, so you know your girl Dr. Chrissy is back. So we are currently leaving Shake Shack. I forgot to record my food, y'all. I was so hungry, you know your girl has to eat. But we are about to go back to the car, and then we're gonna go get some Harold's, cause you know, hi, thank you, cause you know it originated. So sweet. No, it originated in Chicago. So, you know, it ain't nothing like the Chicago Harold. So, gonna go there. Then we're gonna be hitting the road back to home. Let me show y'all what we ain't really by no view right now, y'all. We really just left from the view area.
Hey, y'all.
But, yeah, but definitely y'all should come down here and see the Womanish Museum. This is our first time coming. I really like it. It's really nice. So I say y'all should come see it. And yeah. All right, y'all. Y'all safe. Okay, y'all. So we back. Kind of what some places are, like stores and stuff.
I mean, places like this, we don't need this.
All right, y'all. Look, y'all. The tall tower. Don't step on those. Glitters. Amina wants to jaywalk and we're gonna get hit. Some cars is coming. But yeah, you guys. So we are on our way. We like, oh baby. 5 minutes away.
Come closer to me.
I'm not even right here. 5 minutes away from the parking garage. So, yeah. So, you know, McDonald's and Noodles and Company right here. Oh, and this is the Chase Bank. This must be Chase like headquarters or something. Cause look, yeah. We just got so much stuff downtown. And it's like, when we live, hold on y'all, we live in Indiana, and it's like we got all these on my arm, we have all these attractions or like places we can go down here in Chicago, and it's, oh shit, trying to get free shoes, hold on. But it's a lot of places.
I thought you took the picture of the street.
Oh, I just probably deleted it. It's Well Street.
Okay.
Hold on, y'all. I'm gonna get out with y'all when we get to the parking garage. Okay, you guys. So we are back in the car. Thank God. Look at me, Nabina. We back in the car, y'all. It's been so nice. I enjoyed myself. I enjoyed the Womanish Museum. But we just had some trouble with the parking. Like, it really blew us. And then Harold's not picking up the phone and we don't want to sit and wait. So we just gonna get down the next adventure to downtown Chicago. So stay tuned for the next vloggy because it's gonna be a good one. So that is the end of our vlog. We are headed back home. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Bye.